you do, Private William McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside? And I'll rest for a while in the warm summer sun. I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. And I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the dead heroes in 1915. Well, I hope you died quick and I hope you died clean. Our Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Do they beat the drums slowly? Do they sound the fife lowly? Do the rifles fire o'er you as they lower you down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Do the pipes play the flowers of the forest? And did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1915, to some faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name? Enshrined forever behind a glass frame, in an old photograph torn and tattered and stained, and fading to yellow in a bound leather frame. Do they beat the drums slowly? Do they sound the fife lowly? Do the rifles fire o'er you as they lower you down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Well, the sun's shining now on these green fields of France. A warm wind blows gently and the red poppies dance. The trenches have vanished under the plough. No gas and no barbed wire, no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard it is still no man's land. The countless white crosses in mute witness stand to man's blind indifference to his fellow man. To a whole generation who was butchered and damned, do they beat the drums slowly? Do they sound the fife lowly? Do the rifles fire o'er you as they lower you down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?